As the global awareness grows, so does the pressure on companies to perform and reduce their ecological footprint while balancing the critical aspects like aging infrastructure and grid stability. But most important of all is meeting the environmental regulations toward their journey for net zero by 2030.
IBM and TCS has a very strong partnership, and we have long been addressing the sustainability challenges of our customers. We have been implementing Maximo suite of solutions for asset optimization for manufacturing industries, working on Tri-Riga set of solutions for real estate management, especially if they have to transition towards renewable energy 100. We also conducted a joint event in London for our customers to address the emerging trends to drive a sustainable future.
At IBM, we believe in turning client sustainability ambitions into action. We can achieve that by harnessing IBM's AI-infused sustainability software, that's products like Maximo and Tri-Riga. Using these products combined with TCS's experience and industry expertise allows us to turn these ambitions into actions. TCS has built up a long-term partnership with IBM over decades of experience. This puts TCS in a really good position to help advise clients on their sustainability journey. TCS will drive that digital transformation with the use of IBM's AI-infused technology.
TCS and IBM are committed to leverage technology to address new emerging challenges around sustainability. For example, we want to connect our carbon value chain through TCS products and services such as intelligent power plants for sustainability and our framework for sustainability by design, which helps bringing life to things. It's about coming together and collaborating with the larger ecosystem, making sure that the outcomes reach especially the most vulnerable.